I was the snowflake consultant on the movie Frozen. They wanted to get all the snowflakes right, and so they asked me, you know, how they grow. And I was very pleased. When the movie came out, they all looked like real snowflakes. None of them were eight-sided. They were all six-sided, and so good job. So, my name is Ken Libbrecht, and I'm a professor of physics here at Caltech, and I also grow snowflakes. Well, I got into physics very early. I've been doing that most of my life. Maybe about 20 years ago, I just got interested in how crystals grow, and that sort of led me to ice and to snowflakes. We still don't exactly understand why they look like they do, so it's kind of fun to think about. To make a snowflake in the lab, you start with water and water vapor, and you got to get everything cold, and basically start a crystal growing, and I'll kind of blow moist air down onto it. And it just absorbs water vapor from the air and starts to grow. And I can do this on a piece of glass, and so just watch it grow. I'm the only one that makes snowflakes like this in the lab. When you start to look really carefully at how a snowflake works, you find you don't understand it, and there's a lot going on. You dig deeper, there's more and more stuff, and it's really very interesting to me anyway. I love to go out and sort of hunt for snowflakes because these beautiful works of art are just falling all over, and you pick a few of them up and photograph them, and the rest of them you just trample on. At the end of the day, I'm trying to understand how atoms and molecules fit together to form crystals, and by studying snowflakes, slowly you figure things out that are useful. One snowflake at a time.